Hey, this is Jonas, and we're hosting a little speedrunning event on the Will You Snail Discord server at the moment. So that's why I thought I'm gonna submit my own speedrun, and also if you wanna join in on the speedrunning fun, then click on the link in the description, join the Will You Snail Discord, and you still have this weekend to submit your own run. If you submit a valid run to speedrun.com, you can win soundtrack and some bonus XP on Discord. But it's mostly just for fun, so we have automatic difficulty off, difficulty infinitely easy, game speed 100%, version 1.42. And here it goes, my first speedrun for the speedrunning event. Screw this. Okay, now I'm not restarting. No restarts anymore. This is it. Damn it! Okay, here we go, this is the one. Now I'm playing with gamepad, maybe this will be better. And there's a button to skip the voice lines. Obviously you- damn it! Okay, here's the one. Switch. Okay, obviously I should take the shortcut. Why the hell did I not do that?
Hello, human. Welcome to my simulation.
Oh, god damn it.
No, get down there. You're supposed to stay where I can-
Oh god, I thought I was good at this game. What the heck?
Now double jump here. Precision, please. Faster.
Okay. We can still catch up. Not the best start, but we can totally catch up.
Look at all of these lights. Beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, you see. You don't have to make a perfect run. This event is not about doing a perfect run anyway. It's more about having fun, right? No, I'm submitting a good run. Screw this. Screw all of this. Man, the one time where I have to go fast, I'm not going fast. This is...
The inhabitants of a simulation can be more than alive.
So obvious. Okay.
The rules are simple. You just try to reach the end of the level, and I'll try to kill you. Good luck. As you can see, there are two different paths, which lead to two different rooms. The bottom path is where the main game continues, so I suggest you take that one for now.
Was a little scared there.
See if you're skilled enough to dodge these. First try, are you serious? And here come the conveyor belts. Guess who is in control of the conveyor belts? It's me.
Ah, I was scared of the spike, I should have just
That's
gone through.
Right. Even more conveyor belts. I know you secretly love them as much as I do. Sure, blame
damage!
That's what speedrunners always do.
That was pure RNG.
And action.
Okay, I saw the strat for this room. Just shoot a little hole on the side here. And then you go in. Boom, boom, boom. I'm not taking any risks. Shut up, Squid. Shut up. Yeah. Now I just need to get to the top. Not a problem. And now we're gonna speed through this boss in like 5 seconds. Okay. This is good speed, yeah. Can do a little skip there where you just exit into the level select after beating the boss. And here obviously I'm gonna skip the puzzles. That is completely allowed and fine for the speedruns. You just have to get to the credits somehow without bugs and without exploration mode. Oh, shut up, Squid. I'm speedrunning.
I can simulate entire universes. Millions of them, in fact.
I think my time is not that bad so far. I mean, could obviously be better, but could also be a lot worse.
More universes.
And, you know, I'm slowly picking up some speed. Just gotta play it safe. Better to play it safe than to redo an entire level. Why did that laser stay on for so long? Oh my god. Easy.
It's already time for the laser show. I love the laser show.
How can it be that speedrunners are more skilled than the developer? Is that even allowed? Okay. So far, so good.
Yeah. Go tell your mom how good you are. You humans enjoy your pointless.
Ah, wait.
Guns, don't you? Just be careful not to hurt yourself.
Ah, goddammit. Yeah, I have to practice this speedrun strat. Okay, maybe I'll just take the regular route then. Because I'm afraid the speedrun strat will take me even longer than doing it normally. Ah, goddammit! There you go.
Everybody could have done it like that. Oh yes, this level is another one of my masterpieces.
Okay, we're almost through chapter 2 now.
And here comes the boss battle dance off.
I'll start out with this gun. Okay, not so greedy. I'll just do it the slow way. Too slow. Okay, but could be worse. I mean, the best times are something like 14 minutes. Somebody did 14 minutes for the entire game. That's obviously absurd. Not quite gonna be able to make that. Ah, man, I was too focused on skipping the voice line, but the voice line already ended. Don't focus on skipping the voice line, just play the game.
Existence is quite simple, you see. There are only two rules. Rule 1. The better something is at coming into existence, the more of it comes into existence. Rule 2. The way you come.
Shut up, Squid. Shut up.
That is why you exist. That is why I exist. That is why our universe exists. And that is also why pain exists.
Ah!
Ring of Pain. I call this level the Impossible Jump.
I mean, this is my very first speedrun. Everybody gotta start somewhere, right? Like, for my first attempt, this is not too bad.
Congrats, by the way. You're officially a part of my aquarium now.
I was kinda expecting I could do better as the developer of the game, but hey. Maybe speedrunning is not quite as easy as I thought. Damn it! Ah, damn it, why? How did I waste my jump there?
This is a race. The slowest participant will be eliminated. Go, baby squid, go!
I'm pretty pro at this room though. Ah, oh, damn it. Little slip up there. Can go at the top. Yeah, that's... That one was pretty fast, nice.
Whatever. Enough racing for now. So far so good. Only the final section left.
Okay, that was pretty fast as well. I'm happy with that. I'll take it. Wokie dokie. Okay, that was fast.
This
that was
time
fast.
You don't even stand a chance. I put some spikes in all the best places.
Taking the safe route. Damn it, little slip up.
This is a fun little game called Kill Yourself, Please. Hope you don't. Big
mistake. Oh, come on.
Yeah.
Oh no!
I'm getting used to.
I'm ruining the run. Okay, here we go. Now here comes another pretty tough level.
Piranha Tower. One level more obnoxious than the other. Winky face.
Oh, stupid fish. Because if you mess up in this level, it costs you so much time. I'll just skip all of those piranhas. And hope that they don't catch up with me.
Kay. Don't expect me to cheer for that. Is there a shortcut at the top? I wonder who put that in there.
Here I saw in the speedrunning guide from the speedrunning community you're supposed to go top. Usually I thought bottom was better. Yeah, let's try that. Okay, that was fast. Fairly fast, or at the least I'm happy with that, and now...
Go, Mama Squid!
Mama Squid. Super easy on this difficulty as well. I'll just basically stand here and get a ton of free shots. Ah, damn it! I pressed the restart! No!
Would you mind pressing that again?
No!
And again, and again.
I tried to skip voice lines again, but instead I just accidentally hit the restart button.
Hey, you're hurting her. Stop it.
Yeah. There we go. As mentioned, I think I can pretty much forget about getting anywhere close to the top of the leaderboard. I just want to get on the leaderboard. That's all I want.
The bird. Humans as always striving for more.
Come on, open the door. I skipped voice lines a little too late there. Nice, and we're already in the fourth chapter.
There are two things humans will never have. A bright future and precision.
Shut up. Don't ruin my speedrun with your gibberish. Wow! Wow! I blame RNG for that one. Like, I could have dodged that, but that was hard to dodge.
Attempt 1 failed as miserably as I expected.
God damn it. Why am I so bad at my game? Okay,
Ken. Let's see if you're any good at basketball.
No! There we go.
Alright, careful now.
There are some special strats for this as well, but I don't quite remember how that worked. I'm just gonna try and yeet that in there. It's a level that usually requires a bit of patience, but yeah, we got
Merry
through that
Christmas.
Quickly.
No, I decide when it's Christmas. Shut up.
Okay, perfect. Damage.
Favorite sport again. Don't worry, we'll switch to a different discipline soon.
Okay, I'm not doing the glitch, I'm playing the regular way. God, I regret it. I need to learn all of the little level tricks. There are a ton of tricks.
Great. Hope you're proud.
That's the stuff. No, that's not the stuff.
Hell yeah, this boss is gonna be happy.
Some people are already at the end of the game by now. That's completely crazy. Great, 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 we got a slam dunk there. That is fantastic. The new sound effects. Okay, now let's skip through this section.
History will keep repeating itself.
Now we need to go to the right one time, and then we can go to the left.
For your species, it's just an endless cycle.
Okay, okay. Good, 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 good. Okay. Now we're already in the final chapter. That's decent. But we're at 18 minutes. Holy crap. How do people do this so quickly? I mean, I have some room for improvement at least this way.
Okay,
now do those two, and that should be it.
Damn, the drink is nothing to worry about. I've calmed myself down a bit. There is nothing as relaxing as a deadly and hostile snowy landscape.
God damn it. Ah, big yikes. Big yikes.
I'll just relax and let the snowman mafia take care of the rest.
Should I go the risky route here? Oh my god, the risky route is tricky. Damn it! Okay, fine, I'll wait till a few snowmen are gone. Oh my god. No! No! I see what people meant with this level is a run killer. Yo, now we're already at 20 minutes. Big yikes. Okay, now I'm doing the skip. Screw this.
You're clearly having trouble with this exact section of the level, don't you?
Wait, are the developers allowed to cheat? Am I allowed to cheat? Oh, thank God. There's no way that one thing hit me. Screw you! I'm playing it safe. That was very slow.
Here, just find yourself or whatever. I'm out of ideas.
Why did that hit me? Doesn't make any sense. Screw you. Screw these snails. I need to first try this. I need to.
Last warning, give up now. You can't defeat me.
Come on. Yeah. Now first try this one as well, as quickly as possible.
Still half of my HP left, that's more than enough to destroy you.
Yeah, it's happening. As long as I don't mess up. Like, I still have the potential of ruining my run here. Yeah, let's go. Oh wait, what am I doing? Why am I watching this for so long?
Hey, over here. Can you stay here maybe? No, come back. You will die. You will all die, my friend.
Okay. Let's see what time we get. Yeah, 24:30.29. Not too bad. Obviously, there's a lot of room for improvement, about 10 minutes of improvement to be more precise. Let me know if you managed to beat my time. Make sure to join our Discord server and join the event. Just record one run, submit it to speedrun.com. It's fun. I'm sure you can get my time or something similar if you try for a couple of times. This was really... I literally just tried once, just for fun. Alright, so thanks for watching. Bye!